I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable high-performance graphics for your games in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen, and then press both the Windows and I buttons at the same time. Your Windows settings screen opens. Step 2. Click System in the menu on the left side of this screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Display in this menu. Step 4. Scroll down to the Related Settings section and then click Graphics. The Graphics menu opens. Step 5. Scroll down to the Custom Settings for Applications section, find the specific game you want to enable high-performance graphics for, and then click to expand that game's information. Step 6. Find the GPU Preference item, click to expand the drop-down menu associated with that item, and then click High Performance. High Performance graphics will be enabled for this game going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.